What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're an iPhone 11 user, and unfortunately you just forgot your lock screen passcode, after entering several times of wrong numbers, your iPhone would be disabled or asking you to connect to iTunes. Of course, many users complain about iTunes as it's not as good as it's supposed to be. No worries, in this video I'll show you two different methods to reset your disabled iPhone 11 without iTunes. Now let's jump right in. The first method is to use a tool called Tenorshare 4.0 key to easily unlock your iPhone in minutes. First, you need to connect your iPhone to the computer. You can also find download link for 4.0 key in description below and follow the instructions to unlock the phone. And you may probably found out there's no device detected, so you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode first. For iPhone 11, is to press and release the volume up and press and release the volume down, and long press the side button till you see the Connect to Computer logo appears. Then go back to 4.0 key. Proceed the blue button and get the latest firmware of your iPhone downloaded. Once done, click Start Remove button, and 4.0 key will start removing the passcode on your iPhone. The whole process will take about 10 minutes, so please be patient while keep your iPhone connected during the process. When the hello screen shows up, it means the screen lock has been removed successfully. Congratulations! We can move on to set it up. So here, there's no passcode ahead of your way. You can create a new one for your phone now. To recover data from the old phone, tap Restore from iCloud Backup. After entering your Apple ID and password, it will start to restore from iCloud. And sooner your iPhone will get back to normal without previous passcode. And all the apps and data are still there. Also, there is another method for you to try. To reset on iCloud.com, first log in on iCloud.com with your Apple ID and password, and click Find iPhone. Click All Devices and find your disabled iPhone 11. Click on it and choose to erase iPhone. And sooner your iPhone will start to erasing itself. Later, you can swipe up to set it up again. That's neat and super easy. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.